everyone, we're back with another video. I'm not sure how much dandruff we'll find today. The last time we scratched was actually Thursday evening, and now today is Sunday. So I do see some in the back, but I'm not sure what we'll find in the front. So right now it's just a scalp check. And of course, if it's really nothing, then you won't see this video, but we'll see what we have. So let's get started. You probably hear Brielle because she's sitting in here with us. Brielle, what was that? Yes, baby. She calls us now. She'll say mama and dada. She started saying dada right before she made 5 months, and mama at 5 months. Right now she's 6 months. But she'll like actually look at us and call us when she wants us. So you might hear her calling us in this video. Does it hurt? Okay. There were a few people who were concerned about if it hurt or not.
No, it don't hurt.
Okay. I mean, if it hurts or not, I mean. Let me know if it does. She's talking to her toys, y'all. Does that hurt? That dry patch isn't coming up, and if I do get it up, it'll probably bleed, so I'll leave it alone until it's ready, and we'll just oil that for next time, which will probably be in a few days. Okay, y'all, I think that's it. I'm just gonna do one quick comb through just to double check. But I think that's all he has for today. Thank y'all so much for watching and for all of your kind words. And y'all were so sweet about that picture. We were just joking around yesterday and just taking a bunch of pictures. And y'all were so sweet. So thank y'all for the compliments. The picture in the community post, I mean. All right, y'all, that's it for today. And we're about to head to Costco because we will be filming a video for our other channel, Eating with the Alexanders. We haven't really been filming on that channel much, so we will film something today and we'll try to get that one going and filming regularly because we've kind of been neglecting that one, so.
Brielle for some eating.
Oh, yeah. We also, I think we might post a picture of Brielle's first time eating baby food, so be on the lookout for that. That channel is Eating with the Alexanders, and when we do post it, I'll put a link in the community post for that video. All right, y'all. Thank you so much for watching. Bye. We love y'all.